Hey everybody, Josh Tully here. All right, today we're going to talk about Katy Perry. Katy Perry, the pop singer, is now facing a little bit of hot water for sexual harassment. Yes, Katy Perry being accused of sexual harassment. It's going to be interesting to see how the pop culture, the media, the fans respond to this. Evidently, what happened was her co-star from Teenage Dream and her were at a party where she decided to pull out his genitalia. Yeah, you know, because I guess there's no decency filter in her mind. But anyway, that's what she is being accused of. Now, why is this so important? Well, because it gives us the opportunity to make sure that men and women are treated equal. What do I mean by that? Well, don't relent. Don't relent. This has to be a Me Too movement. Alyssa Milano should be tweeting out how we believe him automatically, just because he said it, so we automatically believe him, because we have to have equality. And I'm serious about this, because for too long, this whole sexual harassment thing has been a one-sided issue. We have such a stark double standard. Like the girl who jumped onto the field, started grabbing players by the butt, and what was the response? Ah, that's so cute. Ah. No! Think about it. If a man did that, let's say there's a volleyball tournament, right? And a man jumps out of the stands, runs onto the court, starts grabbing the players' butts. Would everybody be like, ha, 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 that's so cute? No. No, he would be vilified, and rightfully so. But he would be vilified in the media. He would lose his job. He'd probably end up in jail. Same thing is true with the double standard when it comes to entertainers. Yeah, the Styles guy on stage gets groped in the crotch. And even the topic talking about that topic was met with joking and laughter. Well, depends where you touch him. Can you imagine? Can you imagine? If Kevin Spacey or Harvey Weinstein, their defense was, well, depends where I touched him or her. No! No. So, believe him, because that's the standard that we're at now. I'm all for innocent until proven guilty, but the standard is believe him just because anybody says anything. So make sure you treat this guy with the same standard. Make sure that all the concert venues that are going to be hosting Katy Perry reject her concerts. They shut her down. They say, no, you cannot perform anywhere in this state. Make sure that all of the sponsors that she has for her concert tours, make sure you call them and say, hey, we need to have you pull away from the Katy Perry concert tour. Because if we don't do those things, then we're supporting the double standard. As a matter of fact, Katy Perry, because she supports, you know, that sort of standard when it comes to men, and rightfully so, she should be calling for her own demise today. She should be tweeting out, the end of Katy Perry is nigh. Because that's how we react to things, right? See, I'm all for reacting to things differently than we have. Matter of fact, I'm an advocate of it, because this whole, you're accused, you're guilty thing is ridiculous. It's absolutely ridiculous. However, we also need to have the same standard, whatever that standard happens to be, applied to everybody the same. So if a man is going to be accused and convicted in the public court or the court of public opinion the instant he's accused, then we have to do the same thing for Katy Perry, because we have to ensure equality for women.